Hi guys, in this video I'm going to show you a 50cm mini camera slider called the Kakagoo CSV500 from TomTop.com. So let me start out with the unboxing. It comes in this carrying bag, which is made in a good quality. Inside we find the slider ready to be used and some few tools so you can adjust it. Let's take it out, and in the beginning it is of course secured, and here you can see it slide back and forth. If you want the belt to be more tight, then this is of course no problem. I just have it more loose here because I found it to be more smooth that way. It also features some round feet so it can be placed on a table. The materials and metal seems to be in a good quality. And now to some few close-ups. It has some soft bumpers in each end, and here you can also adjust how tight the belt should be. The good thing about this slider is that you can disassemble nearly all the parts on it and adjust almost everything. In the top there's also a bubble level. The feet can also be removed if you want that. And all the parts on the slider can be adjusted and moved. Just be aware that the slider just slides on some small round plastic wheels and not ball bearings. I must admit, when I got this slider, it was out of the box very choppy, but I managed to fine-tune it so it is now nearly perfect, but still nowhere near the original mini slider from Edelkrone. If you want the best and the price doesn't matter, I would recommend the Edelkrone version, but if you just want to try one out, then this is a cheap alternative, because the whole design is nearly identical to the one from Edelkrone. Next up, I'm going to show you some slides and examples that I have made with this slider, the Kakagoo CSV500. So let's have a look. So this concludes my review. I'm Styler, and if you liked the video, please hit the like button and subscribe for more. Comment below if you have any questions. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.